Yo guys, what's going on? My name is Borough Vlogger and today we are back with another match day vlog. Today we are playing Wolves at home, which is going to be a very tough game. Wolves are top of the league, flying. Well, they've hit a little blip recently where they've dropped points and now second place has caught up with them. So I think if we do play to their weaknesses, we will get a good result, but I don't think we're going to win. I think we'll get a point out of this game, so I'm going to say 2-2 with Adam and Bamford to score, and I'll see you at the ground.
fucking flying in.
Bamford, come on.
So that's that. Finished 2-1 to Wolves in a very, very poor performance from Borough. I thought first half were absolutely dreadful. We didn't play at Wolves' weakness. We just let them control the game and they obviously took the lead with Helder Costa, who tapped it in from the back stick. Then obviously Wolves doubled their lead 5 minutes later with Ivan Cavaliero, it's hard to the name to say, heading it from a couple of yards out after Randolph pulled off an excellent save. And obviously Ruben Neves, the star player for Wolves, got sent off for a slide for a 2-foot challenge on George Friend. Obviously just followed soon on by Matt Doherty elbowing, I can't remember what play it was, but elbowing one of the Borough players, getting him sent off. Then obviously Patrick Bamford scored an injury time to get at least a fight back from Borough, but it wasn't enough to get another goal. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure you like, comment and subscribe. And if you're on your rant here, subscribe. I've been the Borough Vlogger. See you.